son of Thomas Duffner and Mary Agnes Mahoney. Mary Agnes Mahoney. All these years, I never knew Father Duffner was half Irish. Even though Father had many, many ministries, there's a whole generation of us older friars of the province for whom Father Duffner is the novice master. Now, Father Duffner would explain to us that that silence is the silence that flows into contemplation, and from that contemplation flows out in loving service to the world. In those difficult times of sharing his contemplation in active ministry through the province then, he must often have reflected upon those words that Mary heard from Simeon in the temple, "A sword shall pierce thy heart." Father Duffner's humility may be a little bit embarrassed, but I'm sure that going through his soul and his heart and his mind this day is a reflection of those words of Mary we just heard in this gospel. "My soul magnifies the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he's looked with favor upon his lowly servant."
I want to thank you for your witness and example of living out the Dominican life, your faithfulness, your perseverance to prayer, your devotion to the Holy Eucharist, for our Blessed Mother, especially in the Rosary. And as a provincial, I can certainly say, I thank you for your obedience.